The American worker. Tonight, I am announcing a new world order, a world of barbed wire and concrete blocks, discrimination, conflict, bigotry, and hate.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, please shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
Among the nations of the world, only the United States of America contemplates outlaw aggression. The world can therefore seize this opportunity to fulfill the long-held promise of a new world order, where brutality is the burden of leadership, and aggression, yes, aggression, is just, is moral, is right.
Would you please be quiet? Would you please shut up? Would you please be quiet?
Join this great movement. Pass my proposals. It will mean higher taxes, fewer jobs, and eventually a system under complete government control.
Use drugs. Try drugs. Right away. And I'm proposing something else. Every school, college, and university, and every workplace must adopt drug use by students and employees.
Can we start the clock over?
I held off for the applause. Can I get it?
You can proceed, sir.
To protect unneeded weapon systems and obsolete bases.
And you pay the bill.
Yeah.